Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is day 30 of our MIT App Inventor tutorial series. And in this video, we will learn how we can create Pedometer app. Okay, so here we go. So first of all, click on start new project and my project name is day 30 app. And okay, now as you can see here, that's our screen here. Okay, and I'm going to use here some buttons. Okay, so what I will do, I'm going to use here one layout, click on layout, and as you can see the vertical arrangement, just drag and drop this and make sure width and height is fill parent, like this. Cool. Now I'm going to design this very basic. Okay, and you can do a lot of things here, but in this app I'm going to show you the basic things, the basic concept, how we can count the steps. Okay, so what you can do here, you can create the database to store the all steps. You can do a lot of things using this concept. Okay, now let me just show you how we can do this, how we can count the steps. Okay, how we can do this. So it's really very simple. It's like in the left side you will find the user interface, click on this, and as you can see the buttons. So we just need to drag and drop the buttons like this. Okay, and just added that button and just say here start like this. Make this background is something orange like this. Make this font size is at least 30. Okay, and make this width is at least 70% like this, and click on that vertical arrangement and make this all thing horizontal and vertical in the center, and just copy and paste. Okay, three times like this, or you can just make it two times. So I'll make it two times, and I'm going to use your one label like this, and I will change the text to the 0, and this is the steps count, and I will make that font size to 40 like this. Okay, this is the start, and this button is going to be a reset button like this. Okay, now if you want to count your steps, you need to click on that button. Now how this will start? Okay, so it's really very simple. In the left side you'll find the sensors, and we are learning sensor here, and the next sensor is that pedometer. So just drag and drop that pedometer like this. Let's go to the block. Okay, and click on that pedometer, and as you will find when pedometer simple steps. Okay, like this. So we need to count the steps, so click on label, and as you see here, set label this one, and the value is like simple steps like this. You can count the distance also. Now let's go one thing, let's click on the button once. So once we click on the button once, we need to start that pedometer. So as you can see here, that's the pedometer is start. Once we click on the button 2, just copy and paste like this, button 2, once we click on that, so I will reset that pedometer. As you can see, reset. You can create multiple buttons to pause this, to save this, okay, to get our distance and a lot of things. Okay, now let's go to the design here and let's run this app. So I'm using your USB, and let's walk around my laptop to see how this will work. So I have my phone here, Android phone, and let me just open this. So let me just record that screen for you. Okay, so let's just start recording.
Let's walk one step.
Oh, this one is capturing the steps. So you know this one is capturing the steps because you're moving your phone. Okay, and this will, and this app is measuring your Z, X and Y values. Okay, like this, this app is recognize your movement and getting the walking distance or steps. Okay, so how this is working. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask my command, and you can create a lot of things using this concept. If you have any doubt, you can ask my command. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Safe. Bye bye.